All your dreadlong life, you have lived with despair, anguish, hatred. But none of these compare to your guilt. Her light is dying, her life almost spent, and you will never learn why this unknown slaughterer chose to spare you. You know whose help she needs. Will you let her drown in your despair? Or will you sheathe your hate and ask them?
Never.
Still, you delay. You doom the only one you ever wished to save through your own stubbornness.
Did we just lose a significant percentage of our bioplasma reserves? Well, hello? Any techs care to run a diagnostic? No system fault. We've got an intruder. Triple robotic security on all vaults. Camera 5. What is that thing? Tenno? Oh, doesn't fight like a Tenno. Troops, monitor. But keep your distance. Am I on? Intruder! This is Captain Zero of the Arctic, in service to Mighty Parvos. Whoever you are, stand down. Your actions will not be tolerated. Whatever you are, it seems you have what you came for. But why? He's a what? Read me that entry again, Ensign. But what use would the Tunnel Hunter have for medical grade bioplasma? Track him.
Thank you. operator? Did you disable the security grid? Otis assuredly heard something just now. Whoever is there, step into the light! Who's there? Operator? Umbra? Helminth? Who's there? Operator? Umbra? Helminth?
Whoa! Last guy who tried sticking me with a blade? Things didn't go so well for him.
Stay calm, Operator.
Fortune!
Wait. Ordis. I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
Feather processing. It is from a Warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orican
War.
But documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help? For a Warframe? Why? You hate Warframes. Unless. Is this one. Like you.
Ordis doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
All right, I'll help. For them, whoever they are.
Warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted Warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which Warframes are made.
The infestation. Go! If you're serious about saving her, you need to spill a lot of infested blood. She needs quarter chrome, and that has to be harvested directly from a juggernaut.
He's woken a juggernaut! Clumsy. Unless he meant to? But why? Thank you.
just stand there. Go! The longer we wait, the less of a chance we have of saving her.
Wait. Bioplasma. Now corticrome. Could it be he's playing doctor? There's a Warframe at the bottom of all this. I'm sure of it. Alert the Sisterhood. No. Alert Vala herself. I want to deliver this asset to her personally.
We can buy her a few more minutes, but she's not going to make it through this.
Try!
You don't understand. Whatever's been draining her, it's speeding up. And she's not fighting it.
Try!
Coming up. Get security in position. Do not stop. screw this up for me. The Sisterhood doesn't give second chances.
Candidate, Brother Pavels is watching.
Captain, there's no Warframe here. Just traces.
Cook something. Rip it from his dead hand.
You're going to be a father, Soren.
But the Legums, if the Lords found out.
The shadow has fled. His lair is silent and empty. He will not return. Understand, she haunts this place. Her light has marred the earth. She whispers in the sleeping machines. Through the disintegration of her flesh, she lives on. In honor of my barren, void-scarred womb, I entrust Jade to you. He would not have wished this, but she would. I remain the great and terrible Anaro.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... cosmic background radiation is a riot!